Autopsy results have just been released on these two people found in a partially submerged car in Niles. Officials say 29-year-old Autumn Mell and 26-year-old Stephen Rao died from drowning. A volunteer search party found them Sunday morning in Brandywine Creek. Now, the two were last seen leaving Jay's Lounge in Niles around 2 a.m. Saturday. Investigators are still awaiting toxicology results.